Living in a military community means a lot of sad, heartfelt goodbyes, but it also has sheer moments of joy.
We have siblings who have parents who are deployed.
What did I say? Moments of sheer joy, right? That was Lieutenant Commander Troy Wood surprising his two kids at Southeastern Elementary. We join the entire Chesapeake community in saying welcome home and thank you for your service.